over microphone for my big brother West Ham from Akona. When I hear he was representing the Israel for Trusty Masters. So they will go ahead for introduce the people that will live with me. They will go ahead for welcome the people that come up. Hello. Hello. Ambazonia Rising, you know no more.
Okay,
the next table we'll get now. Brazil pardon and this mommy they want to live here. Now pardon and mommy they for Ambazonia now from HSS. So now we need to know them so that we'll be able to thank them how will they remember about them. When you hear that song, the doctor Ambazonia will rise, no will ever fall. So we'll take our wuna. Because we, when we don't beat, we don't talk to me, the key always, when we take that land tomorrow. Now, why we're today, we don't come for you today. Now, for November, we're going to say, we're going to get one. The one we're going to say tomorrow, now we're going to take that land. Don't be that so? So, the next thing that I say, we're going to for talk. We're going to pass it out, mommy, the way we go. Right from Abuja, they come for you, for God, celebrate. New Year party, we're going to now. Don't be so? They have glad because here no one else, and they don't think they're putting them in there. Fine. We get. Madame, Barrister Nalowa Bih, now you wear in the kid all. I said, don't you know people are playing, you know, just you know, you know. Great Ambazonians,
great
Great Ambazonians,
yeah.
Ambazonia has risen and will never fall again. Yeah. So the leader of this delegation, my Royal Highness Barrister Nalowa Bih, and the leader of this delegation, and the Minister for Ambazonian Government. So they don't introduce all we, so there's no need for me to go for further introduction. I will just give
when
a
you
small
shout
talk.
So, it costs and more noise. Leave this people where they are.
His Excellency President Sisiku Ayuk Tabe. President, don't send this team. Send me the camp and see you now. Don't only send me the camp, see you now. They will want to come to Christmas for one. They will come and go back for us. But we say, no, we will only continue until we reach here, see you now. Any day we will see you now. Any day now, Christmas. And you here. So, President Sisiku, don't send when I have plenty greetings. Then tell me, my tell when I say, it will work very, very hard very soon when I will go back to our home. Yeah. So, the next person who will send a greeting for now. Now the Minister for Health, we call the Secretary of Health. Now we take care of people who are the sick, people who are the hungry and all that. And he named her Madam Kalesh Bongo. So he's there for one man counting. He said no, he can. So he sent this big delegation against the legacy Muna. Great Muna. So Muna, stay fine for this community. Muna, no look for trouble. Stay very soon. And I'll go back to Muna. Come. So the next person again, where he should not do either a white man country, but he remember said this, so he get to give them when they out. And he don't work very, very hard for insurance, he just came from here at this job. He named now Mr. Christmas Ebini. He said he want more really organized party for now, and you were there here, we said we must attend this party. So Muna dance very well. When you see how it done very well, people come easy to say, come and do more celebration. So I can't go na plenty. So when I get here, we never hear complaints when I don't cause problems for this quarter. I want to thank all the people for this village, the mama them, the papa them, the children for this village. Where they don't decide to accept Una like they're picking them, and they take Una like they're picking them. So we want to thank Mama and Papa them for this village and all the children. They will be very, very grateful. And say the President, Sisiku Ayuk Tabe, be very, very happy. And he will say one day, he will come, he will say, I see the Papa and Mama them for this time. Thank you, Mama. So I don't think this talk where I now hand over. We chief our royal father.